But brother, those are the largest arms in the world, dude. And that is just a warning, brother, because I don't want anybody to freak out over the UK when the ground starts to rumble and their feet start to shake. That's just gonna be the largest arms in the world pressing Yokozuna over my head, slamming him at the feet of all the Hulkamaniacs at the King of the Ring, brother. The WWF title 5 times in a row was no fluke. That's why the largest arms in the world are going to be hovering over the UK like a 747 coming in for a crash landing. That's why I'm going from coast to coast all across Europe to prove that Hulkamania, the largest arms in the world, guided by Jimmy Hart, is here to stay. And there's not a man in the world today that can match, stand up with, or beat the largest arms in the world, brother.
Thank you.